Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add money on your Wise account. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. There are a couple of different ways you can easily add money on your Wise balance, but here's the easiest and quickest method. Simply open up a web browser and go to the URL box and type in wise.com, press enter on your keyboard and make sure that you are logged into your Wise account as well. If you've not yet, simply go and click on the login option and enter your credentials in the text boxes. Simply follow the on-screen prompts and click login and make sure that you are logged into your account. Once you're inside the main homepage of Wise account, go ahead and click open the balance you'd like to add money to. In my case, I've opened USD over here. Now click on the add option appearing on the display and type in the amount you'd like to add in the add text box. Once you've chosen how much you'd like to add, select your currency from the drop down that you'd like to pay with. Once you've entered your information in the text box, click on the continue button in order to make your payment. You also need to identify yourself. Choose one of the options in order to get a link, and you'll need to take a picture of your document and face with your photo. And once you verify your identity, you can go ahead and enter the payment area. To verify with email, click on get link by email. In order to verify with a QR code, click on the scan a QR code option. Once you make a selection, go ahead and verify your identity, open up your email inbox, and open up a message that has been sent to you by Wise. Once you open up the link, you'll need to click on this verify your ID and finish your identity verification. Once you go through the on-screen prompts and verify your identity, select I've finished verifying. And depending on how you'd like to pay, you'll be guided through the payment steps. That is how you can easily add money on your Wise account. I hope you learned how to do it. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.